to the launch event of India's prestigious LVM3 M4 Chandrayaan 3.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Plus 5 seconds.
Liftoff normal.
Here we have a majestic liftoff of LVM3 M4 rocket carrying India's prestigious Chandrayaan 3 spacecraft.
P2 tracking.
Prajwalan aur safaltapurn utthapan LVM3 M4 rocket ka.
So the 600 ton liftoff weight is having a small participation from Sona. You know what is that weight? Is less than 1 kg. 600 ton is having less than 850 gram. One small stepper motor has worked in this mission. In making ISRO to approve our design and qualify and use in almost all launch vehicles. This is not only in Chandrayaan 3. In the earlier launches also our motor is used. Then why we are talking today? Because it is Chandrayaan 3. This is a very special for India as well as for the whole Sona College. So that is why our principal has specially told that this is the arrange. Our madam has taken the effort to arrange and witness all these things. So this 800 gram motor, what it has done? You have seen in the total program, you know, the last stage which was pushing the Chandrayaan 3 and separating. That is called cryo stage. In that stage, our stepper motor has worked in mixing the fuel and the oxidizer properly. It is not the stepper motor alone, the accelerator where the motor is working, the total accelerator has done the job. It is a very critical thing for giving the final velocity. So that way, there is a small element of contribution from Sona, which is very important for the success of the total mission. So that is how ISRO is recognizing SonaSpeed in EEE department in Sona College of Technology as one of the industry standard R&D.